Once upon a time, there was a cat named Pumpy. Pumpy always laid on the bed and was staying. One day, Pumpy got angry and went to his friend's house named Robert. Robert said, "Come and sit with me." Then Pumpy said, "No, I like to lie down on the bed." "Don't do like that," Pumpy said. Pumpy said, "Come, I had a back pain." After that, doctor said not to lie down on the bed and was telling. After that, doctor get very still. After that, there he went to his house and had lunch. After that, he was sit down and watch TV. He never ever going to sit or lie down on the bed and watch telly.